Phoenicia says, we could sell that shit on eBay. Yeah, we make a lot of money off of that. Isn't her, her latest CD. Yes. She's got a new CD that just came out. That is what's up. So we got to do something like that, Rich. We got to make like some real crazy competition and make people like run to the studio or something. Have them knock on the door and be like, I'm Max. Put me on the show. Something like that. That'd be fun, right?
Sure, why not?
Or have people like walk around in the street doing some crazy stuff, call us on the phone. And they got to like go and talk to people. Let's do that. Rich, why don't you go out on the street right now and interview the first person you see? Call us on the phone and just go interview them. And ask them some really crazy, like, questions. Do cartwheels down Broadway. That'd be a cool thing.
Awesome.
Let's do it. Come on, man.
I don't know how to cartwheel, but for some money, I'll do it.
And they get to meet a celebrity. Well, we have a celebrity here in the studio, Cause. Cause has been on TV.
You guys see me every Friday on Caliente.
That's what's up. I like with old folks, everybody sleeping. What? Do cartwheel? What? I don't get it.
I like it, what?
I don't know what he's talking about.
Live, not like. Oh, I live with old folks. Everybody's sleeping.
No, I can't interview nobody. Fail! That's what Phoenicia says. Fail. You know what? Who's a crazy guy? I'm thinking about who's a crazy guy that we can get to do this.
Where's Green Goody at, man?
That's exactly how I was looking for, but we don't got his number. We should call JT, man, all the way in Philly, and ask JT to do this. What do you guys think? Should we call JT and see if he'll go out in the street and start talking to people? Yes,
that's
people?
Batman.
Just the community? Let's allow us. Make that clear. Not in my house, of course. Oh, the old folks are not in his house. Oh, there's the phone call. Maybe that is somebody who's going to go out in the street and talk to people for us. Here we go. We're about to find out. Now, we got to figure out what questions we should ask people. We should ask, figure out what questions we should ask. Go ahead. Let's see who the caller is. Come on, calls. Taking your sweet time. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, man? I got one question we could ask somebody. You ready for that question, calls?
We should ask, figure out what questions we should ask.
I'm even hearing myself in the background.
Hey, caller.
What up, caller? Who's this?
Please.
I'm bubbly.
No, oh! You're bubbling up your house right now, aren't you, young Bubbles?
What happened?
You're bubbling up the house.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Wait,
I'm sorry to
hear
that.
Myself.
Do you want to hear yourself? Oh, you are funny.
Hold
We're on, live wait. On the show, and you want to hear yourself on the computer.
I'm a fool, yeah. I'm a
yes, you are a fool.
I'm
so,
a dancing fool.
Young Bubbles, hold on, young Bubbles. You need to go out in the street right now.
Uh-huh.
Take your phone, go outside, get your coat on, and you need to go up to one of those Jewish people that lives around your neighborhood.
No, I live with Jamaicans. They'll chop me with a machete.
No, then go ask them how to make beef patties. Just go over to... Go ahead, come on. Let's do it.
How to make beef patties?
Yeah.
No, I'm going to get shot.
No, you're going to go up to somebody and tell them to get on the phone. Go out. Go out there. We're going to ask them some questions.
I can't. How about my sister? Does she come?
No. We can't put your sister
cold.
On the phone.
Hey,
you're not here right now.
Exactly. You're
which
not
means
at work.
You're
not at work right now.
Outside.
That means you got to do something.
Oh, wait. I'm lying.
Yes.
I could go to the bodega.
Go to the bodega. Go to the bodega and tell them to tell you the craziest story that they know. Like some funny thing, but they got to say in like
okay,
1 minute.
Okay, hold on. My coat. I'm going to put on my coat.
Hurry up. Put on your coat.
All right. So what am I doing?
Wait, hold on a second. What kind of bodega is it? Hold on. What kind of bodega is it? You're going to find out what the crazy... Well, let's find out from the audience here. Ask them if they've seen your cocoa bread.
Ask what? Wait, you're very low. I can barely hear you.
All right, cause. Raise me up, man.
All right, what am I asking?
Hold on. I know why. See, now I got to walk all the way over here. How's that? Can you hear me better now?
Yeah.
There you go. You see? You got to be smart
right,
about
so
these
tell
things,
me.
Cause.
What am I asking?
Corriente Latino's crazy. He's like, ask them if they've seen your cocoa bread.
No.
Okay. No. A crazy story. But what kind of bodega is it? Is it a Latino bodega?
A Dominican.
Is it a Dominican bodega?
Yeah.
All right. You got to go up to them and be like, look, I'm on the radio right now.
What if they don't want to say anything?
Huh? But that's fine. You find somebody that'll say something.
No, I have to be right here.
Well, you go.
That's my cat too.
Doesn't matter. You go and you find somebody. You say you're gonna win $1 million by getting somebody to get on the phone.
No, wait. I'm about to say. We say you win $1 million right now.
No. You gotta go out in the street and stop somebody and be like, look, you wanna be on the radio? Like right now. You wanna be on the radio right now? Come on. You have to go and tell somebody that. Come on.
What am I saying?
I don't know. What are we asking people?
I don't even know why I called.
Gatita, Coqueta, Corriente Latina, all you guys. Calls his wife. What should we ask? What should we ask at the bodega? We're going to hear her get robbed live.
For real, people. No, don't make me go out. I'm feeling sick.
Yeah. You're feeling sick and you're calling us.
Because I went to
court. You sound perfectly fine to me.
Yeah, you sound perfectly fine.
I'm not stupid.
Put the mic in
I have a cold. But I wasn't feeling good.
Put the mic in the other bubble. See, it's not through her mouth that the bubbles are coming out, cause that's the problem.
Stop picking on me.
Come on, Phoenicia, you can do it.
I'm not gonna go. It's too creepy outside.
That's crazy.
You know where I live? I will get shot.
You will get shot.
Outside.
Okay. You know, I should go outside right now with one of the cameras.
You should.
You should.
You have people next door.
Go into the karate class and hear all the kids
doing
go.
Karate, yeah. That's funny. All right, I'm going to hang up now.
Thank you for calling, and thanks for not being here. Damn
all right, let me think about it. Let's see what we can ask. People, come up with some ideas. Tell them to scream it's Friday. That's a good idea.
That's a pretty good idea.
Phoenicia, call us back. Go to the bodega. Tell them to scream it's Friday. You just clicked on me. What? We just clicked on her.
Meh.
Sorry. Man. How many people can we get to say it's Friday in the next, like, 5 minutes? Cause? You want to try it?
It's Friday?
Go out on the street and be like, look, you got to say this on the radio right now. Say it's Friday. Go, go, go.
Yeah, no.
You got to scream it? No? You don't want to do that? Grab a camera, Mago. We can't. We don't have any tapes, man. You see, this is something we should have done. Oh, hold on a second. No, but we can't. The batteries aren't registered. Like they're not done. I would have to do it on the phone.
Yeah, we would have to been like prepared for that.
Yeah. Damn. All right, next week we'll do it. I'm about to pull one of my staff and have them say it.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Yeah, but you know, it's Friday. Go get that saying it. Grab one of your staff, put them on the phone, and have them call in and say it's Friday. It's viernes, gatita. Come on, gatita. You can do it. Go outside and call. Have somebody say it's Friday. Just tell them that you're going to be on a radio station right now. And just stop everybody and grab them and tell them to say it's Friday. Well, people got to go. Mwah. She's leaving now? Come on, gatita. Man. All right, you guys are going to have to make me do it, right?
Yes.
You guys are so boring. Seriously. Everyone have a great weekend. Dad, gatita, right when I said that we were going to go do this, now you're going to leave, right? Come on, gatita, stay on the phone. I mean, stay there so that way I can, let's see, give whoever goes and does that $20. You're going to give them the $20? Because I don't have any. All right, Phoenicia, we will give you $20 to go to the bodega and find out who will say it's Friday the loudest.
It's Friday!
Savy wants to say it. Savy, would you go out and I'll give you $20 to go to the bodega to find out how many people will say it's Friday? Gatita says, talk to you later, boys.
Boys.
Come on, people, let me know. Later. Savy wants to do it? Yeah, right. Phoenicia won't do it for that. Great.
$20, yo.
$20.
That's some clothes at Old Navy.
There you go. All right, here's what I'm going to do. I will be back in 5 minutes, and I'm going to get three people to say it's Friday, one after the other. You ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. We'll be back because it's Friday! Woo! Right here in Caliente Hits Mix. Or is my radio.com. Go ahead, dig a hole, bury yourself. Dig a hole, dig a hole, dig a hole, dig a hole, dig a hole. Go ahead, bury yourself. Hope, go get your life, get your life.
little disrespect. No ho, daddy gon' spank you for that shit you said. It's hard to do when you got nothing to prove. Everybody know you better, you in a lose-lose. Cause even when you win, ultimately you lose. Real niggas like, why ho talking to dude? He selling the low tools, only time you went black. My chain was on your neck, that's an actual fact. So I'm praying that it spills outside of the booth.